Hello again, everyone. It's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the anatomy and function of the acromioclavicular joint. The acromioclavicular joint, commonly called the AC joint, is a synovial joint that is involved in the anatomy of the upper arm. On this image, you can see this joint highlighted in green. It connects the acromion of the scapula with the clavicle at its lateral end. This joint is stabilized by two sets of ligaments, the coracoacromial ligament and the coracoclavicular ligaments, which are all highlighted in green on both of these images. This joint functions to allow anterior and posterior movement of the acromion during the protraction and retraction of the scapula, rotation during adduction and abduction of the shoulder, and the tilting of the acromion during adduction and abduction of the arm. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!